Hi there, welcome to Learn and Explore. In today's session, you will learn how to import points with respective levels from an Excel datasheet to AutoCAD. You might know that Excel is a very important tool for the engineers to make any drawing fast and easy in AutoCAD. I will apply the same here. I will use some easy commands and formulas that will make you understand, and you will be able to import points with just a single click. Yes. And please, if you think this tutorial is helpful for you, please do me a favor, like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's start. So I have a data sheet here, it's named New Bongaigaon, it's a railway topographical map. So I have the data, you can see here, cement slab, electric post, dustbin, the roads, railway lines, etc. Now I will format this data, you have shown that easting, northing are there. I will format this data in a easting comma northing format so that I can paste it in the AutoCAD or import it to the AutoCAD. So first we will format the create the easting comma northing format. So how you will do this, just follow these steps. So for this you have to type formula is concatenate. It is a Excel formula. Type equal to concatenate, then easting, cell ID of easting, and then comma, cell ID of easting, comma, within double quotation you type comma, then cell ID of northing. And bracket close, enter. So let's check again. Concatenate equal to concatenate first bracket, then cell ID of easting and comma, then cell ID of northing. You should input the comma in the double inverted comma. Okay, now drag the cell to the end so that the formula can be copied to the each and every row. Okay. So here it is. Now I will drag this to the end. Just double click here and all the formulas will be copied in the each row. Yes. Another formula can be done for this creation of easting comma northing. I will show you. So you check it also. This formula syntax is equal to B5 and double inverted comma, then come single comma, then double inverted comma and C5. That is just put equal to sign and cell ID of easting, comma, and cell ID of northing. Same here, drag this and you will be find all the points will be formatted. So I got the easting and northing format. Easting comma northing, you can see that after the easting value there is a comma in between easting and northing value. So I require only one formula I will use, so I am deleting this. Yes. Now I will import the points. Import the points from the Excel file directly to AutoCAD. Just copy and paste, you just see this to the end, you will understand. Okay, for this I'll use the command for the points. The command for the point is PO for point. You can also type point full in full. So The format is first comment, and then in the second column you have to put the string comment not thing format which you have created just now. So the command is po. Yeah, this po will okay. Then I'm just copying this formula here equal to this cell id. Now selecting these two rows and drag this. Yes, po will be in the first column, and in the second column string command nothing will be there. Okay, now what I will do is opening AutoCAD. Yeah, I will use here AutoCAD 2010 version, and in every version it will support. Okay, yeah, I'm opening AutoCAD here. I will go to Excel sheet again. First I'm setting the units. Unit is decimal, and I'm giving the precision as 0 and the millimeters. Okay, so I have set the unit here, and I'm creating a layer here using layer command, giving it name point. Yes, just giving a color yellow. Okay, and setting as active layer. Now close. So I'm going to Excel again, and I will just copy the two columns till the end, whatever your data numbers are there. And now go to the command prompt, right click and paste. Yes, all your points has been imported. You can see it. Type zoom, enter, and E for extent. Okay, zoom, enter, E, enter, Z, enter, E, enter. So you can see the points here. Actually, the points you have to format the points to show it. So I am going to format menu for the point style, searching for point style. Yeah, that is. So I'm going to point style and choosing the points is like this. You can see that relative and absolute point size. So I'm just giving 5. Okay. As you can see, all the points has been imported, and I'm putting region, generating the region command. Sorry, region. Yes. The region command, you can, the points size is dynamic. If you want to fix that point size, go to the point style again and set as absolute units and keep the point height as 1. If you think that the point size is too large, then you can reduce it by once. You can also type DDP type the command for the formatting point. DDP type is the command. So I'm giving 0.5. So here it is. Yeah, so you can see all the points are imported. Just copy and paste to AutoCAD. If you have this format, then you can just copy this and paste it in AutoCAD. Now I will import the levels, that is code, point code, and the point RLs, that is MSL values. I will import these points in the next video. Please follow the link, go to the next video and find that how I will import the points. So thank you for watching this, and please subscribe our channel to get more free tutorials. So our next part is how to import text from an Excel datasheet to AutoCAD. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. See you in the next video.